They wanted me to come with them to celebrate New Year's Eve, but I needed to spend it with someone else, someone I had nearly forgotten. I just couldn't get them out of my head. And as I came home while my friends went out to watch the fireworks, memories of my childhood hit me. I remembered the days when I was younger. I remembered the times spent playing, laughing. I remembered everything. Sometimes I wish that I didn't, because I miss it all.
Can we play?
Later, Sally, we'll do this later. Right now.
Please, we're gonna
do this late. Sorry. I felt like I had to explain myself to them, make them understand. Dear Mom, dear Dad.
Let's go, it's getting late. Come on, quickly. I'm sitting in the car.
Yay, perfect. Let's go.
I miss you.
This is hard.
But there was a reason I left. I felt there was always something between us.
Mom, can I talk to you about something? Dad, can I have some money for the movies? Dad! Can you listen to me for once?
Like some sort of barrier. But I still miss you. All I ever wanted was for you to listen.
Hello? Hello?
Mom?